see you in the future.
Am I dead?
Yes, you are dead.
Oh no. Wait, what are my maids doing?
So you are really bad to them, see? And see what they're doing to you.
Let's see this stuff.
Yes.
They're so happy.
No, my watch. Don't take my watch.
They're stealing your everything. Your watch, your ring, everything.
My glasses.
Yes.
I paid a lot of money for that ring.
I'll take this.
Okay.
Wow, look at your maids.
Why are they doing this?
Because you were really bad to them. If you don't change, this is what's going to happen to you.
Ooh. Oh my gosh, I'm alive! Oh, Jesus has saved me from all my sins. I was so ignorant to his word, but now I will follow in God's way and embrace his way of life. I should apologize to everyone I did wrong and help Tiny Tim with all his troubles that he is facing and to help his family. The Lord is so great.
So Ebenezer Scrooge finally learned that he should trust in God his whole life, taking into account the feelings of others, cherishing life and everything God has provided for him. Ebenezer Scrooge is now a changed man. He even gave money to Tiny Tim and his family to pay for Tiny Tim's medical costs. This revelation has changed Ebenezer for the better.
Thanks for watching!
No, it's really bright.
Wait, did you start?
Start.
Okay. This is a story about a man named Ebenezer.
Try again.
You want me to start reading?
No. Sharon can do it by herself. You guys shut up because she can't. She needs a confidence booster.
This is the story about a man named Ebenezer Scrooge. A man so malignant, he cannot even hold 1 ounce of benignity towards any soul.
Justin, shut up! I can hear you!
I'm the ghost of the future. Come with me and let me show you what will happen if you... Oh God. Show yourself.